You see what I'm saying?
Come over tonight. Please.
Now we could get a place together. We could get a loft.
God, Caden. It sounds nice. I miss my daughter. Maybe she could come live with us.
I miss Olive. And the other one.
I'm a bad person.
Oh, no, you're not.
I am. I should never have gone out with Sammy. She was just trying to get to you.
You can't cause someone to kill himself. He was very troubled.
God, Caden. I wish we had this when we were young. And all those years in between.
My heart aches so much for you.
We're here, Caden. I'm here.
I'm aching for it being over.
Yeah. The end is built into the beginning. What can you do?
God, you're just perfect.
I'm a mess. But we fit, don't we?
Yeah.
Doesn't always happen for me now because of the medication and everything. I take a lot of pills.
It's okay.
I'm embarrassed. I don't want you to think it's about you or me.
It's okay.
Have a title. The obscure moon. Lighting an obscure world.
I think it might be too much.
Probably.
Might be smoke inhalation.
It's Hazel. Leave a message or not. It's your dime.
You know, I know how to do the play now. It'll take place over the course of one day. And that day will be the day before you died. It's the happiest day of my life. I'll be able to relive it forever. See you soon.
So, have you got any thoughts for today's rehearsal?